need some ghosts. Go big.
I'll get you. You and your little monster, too.
That's some fancy ghost fighting, stranger.
His name's Pac-Man.
Pleased to meet you, Pac-Man. They call me the good gal of the best.
But you're in.
Don't know how you got with those goblins, but glad you did. That wicked ghost of the worst really is the worst.
Glad I could help. But where exactly are they?
What? Isn't it obvious? This here's the land of Odd.
Serious bummer.
Oh, but there is someone who might be able to. The one and only, awesome and mighty, Wizard of Odd!
Really? You mean I'm off to see a wizard? I suppose you're gonna tell me to follow a yellow road.
Well, not unless you're headed to the outhouse.
The wizard lives in the maze in Odd City. That-a-way.
I take you, but my bubble's a one-seater with a sticky clutch.
Carry bus bits, but unless you brought your flying carpet, you're gonna have to walk.
So let me guess, you were on your way to Grandma's house when I ran into you?
How'd you know?
Long story. Actually, short story. But never mind. Now which way?
I know! Oh, wait, I don't know!
Ah, forget him! He ain't got nothing up here! I could, but I can't, so I won't.
I know this story, too. You've got no brain, you've got no heart, you have no... You have no courage, and you...
Can't hold a mirror to check my makeup. How does he know that?
The wicked ghost of the worst put a spell on us. So we can't hold on to the things we want the most.
Incredible? Yeah, I think I do.
Yeah, I had my own hurry in. mad.
I ate some ghosts.
Oh, did you really feel it, anything? Once again, my incompetent brother has created a major disaster.